Well, hats off to iShop2Go.com for doing me such a huge favour and getting this to me so very soon. I've been dying to get my hands on this. And especially since this is, it looks like a limited edition freebie. It's a very unusual material, quite unlike any sticker that's come before from a Bandai kit. And I understand you're able to use marker pens or something to colour them in. It's a very interesting freebie, though I can't imagine myself using it. Very nice to have though.